Hey, I'm Naomi. I'm a stem cell biologist, and this is your Hot Girl Summer Guide to Your Vagina. Summer can be hot, sweaty, and uncomfortable, so we've got 5 tips to help you care for your vagina. I'm a scientist, but definitely not a medical doctor. So if you have any questions, please go and see your GP. If you like this video, don't forget to hit subscribe. Summer is the perfect time to go swimming. You'll be hanging around in your bikini, by the beach or pool all day long. But while you're there, try not to sit in your wet swimsuit for too long. It can actually upset your pH balance and might cause redness and irritation. Hot summer days means extra sweat, so make cotton your friend. Wear some breathable cotton underwear, and for some added extra freshness, wear a breathable cotton liner too. Because of the 100% cotton cover sheet, these are actually super breathable. And they're also thin and flexible, and friendly for your skin. Oh my god, I'm juggling! Another tip is to wear loose clothes. Think flowy skirts, dresses, and shorts. The reason being is you want to keep air flowing below the belt to keep your vagina fresh and dry. It's also a really good tip to sleep without your underwear. It allows your vulva and vagina to breathe, and it actually prevents moisture buildup. This is a really good tip if your bedroom gets really hot at night, in like the literal hot sense, not like the get your mind out of the gutter. Summer is a great time for traveling and road trips, but don't forget about your vagina. Make sure you pack plenty of underwear and change them once or twice a day. In between those, you can keep your cotton liners with you to keep yourself feeling fresh. Thanks for watching and have a fresh hot girl summer.